I see you are ready to return. Your face is stone, your heart set. An admirable determination to fix the broken. This is something I must relearn. To take care of my people as you care for yours. But do not fear for your friends, child. The old ways will renew them.
What can I do to help?
I will collect my tools, but for you, the hunt beckons. There is a certain creature in these parts, the mere deer. You may put its hide and meat to great use, I am sure, but the fat of this creature is a gift. Ensure the deer leaves this life with peace in its heart.
Last night I dreamed
hey
that
there.
I was walking on the
treetops.
I had
a thought.
What do you think it means?
Thank you for these gifts. I promise I'll use this well. You'll save a lot of people. Thank you for these gifts.
Slightly less.
You think Jin's doing okay?
With everything he's been through? Not as well as anyone could, I'd say. Why?
Here you go. Have a look. Remember, point away from the user.
Ah, the fat. See how rich and smooth it is. A healing salve to soothe their burns. It is gentle, yes, but powerful.
Dreamwalker, I know you. You brought the Sky People. You wanted our children. I saw you in the depths of Mokasa's memories. He told you where to find the Sarantu clan, to end them.
No, not to end them.
Alma, you were there. You led Mercer to us.
Mercer's school. The ambassador program. It was supposed to save lives. Both not being human. I only tried to help.
You stole our lives, like you stole everything else.
I tried to stop them.
No! Get off me! Let it bleed.
Do not become what you hate, Noor.
Listen.
It needs to die.
Let her speak.
Why? She is the reason for every bruise and broken bone. She murdered our families. A Hartley!
I never meant to hurt you.
Then tell us why.
You know why! This is what you wanted, yes? Revenge against the humans.
Revenge? This is not revenge. You are being consumed. Where does it end? These are our allies. Would you kill them all?
I need to show you the truth. Please.
The past is not hidden from the Circle of Ancestors. Walk with Ewa through her memories before that shell of skin fails you.
I saw everything.
Good. After all this time, we need the truth.
I'm ready.
So dark. Memories I had locked away long ago. From myself. From you. My guilt. My shame lies ahead. But I must tell the truth. Finally. I remember. There was a thrill. Finally, I'd see the Sarantu. I told myself we were doing a good thing. But that's not how it ended. Can't see the way. Help me. Ignite the bonfires to light my memories.
Mokasa told me to find the Sarantu, but...
Hey, no time for cold feet now!
We're just talking to them! Do we need this many soldiers?
This is our last chance! They're too primitive to understand what we can do for their children!
It's for the children?
Exactly! Just think what we can achieve, finally!
We're helping them.
They'll see it. It used to be beautiful here. And then we came. Figures from my past. Shadows. I see them. So much pain. I need more light. I said I didn't know. But I did. I hungered for glory. Recognition. At any cost. Our dream began with a massacre. I had to focus on you. The children. You. But now I know that we were the ones you needed protection from. We wanted our school, our program. So we stole you. Your clan tried to stop us. So we killed them. Even this death won't absolve me of the crimes we committed here. I accept that.
The Naktvi will never forgive us. Never.
Here, take this.
Don't worry, little one. I'll protect you.
You must like it here. We should bury her. This. We should bury it. I'll take it.
They wanted to see Anufi. Sounds suspicious.
How does a person mourn for themselves? My own body is a stranger to me. I look down at these hands, and it's like I stepped out of my skin.
It was never you. The real you.
Wasn't it? Well, don't they say the body's inseparable from the mind? I'll miss being out here freely. Watching this world through glass, I feel separate from Pandora, from you, after so many years. The Avatar felt like my true self.
You wore that skin so long you forgot your true self underneath. That does not make you Nutvi. Did it make your sins easier to bear? Playing make-believe?
I understand the pain you're feeling.
You understand nothing. All this time, I thought you a friend, a mentor, someone who only wanted to protect us. Ahari knew our families would never abandon us, and you let us believe it all the same.
I know there is nothing I can say to make this better, but I promise I...
Your promises are worthless. Ashes in your mouth.
Renella, please!
Ritnella's right. In this form, you gave us nothing but lies. There can be no forgiveness here. Is that what's causing the tremors?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's that drill. Might backfire on them. Pandora makes it pretty clear. Respect it, or it'll kill you. Just like my desert back home.
I've only seen pictures.
We were also invaded once, a long time ago. They wanted oil, too. They thought the desert was a dead place. But real desert is powerful, and serene, and beautiful, and full of life. Always shifting, but never changing. What they do to the land, the RDA, that is death. Which is why that thing must go. I haven't been able to get too close, but there's definitely...
There were Zeswa hunting down there.
Call Priya. I'll look for survivors.
Priya? Priya, can you hear me? Come in. Come on, work. Jesus, junk.
Go with Ewa. Another gone.
Father is waiting for us at the camp. I cannot return alone.
I will carry your pain to the ones who caused it.
Please.
Priya, there is so much death here. So many killed, so much life destroyed. I'm going up to the drill now. Stop this from happening again. The Flux. Got to reach higher ground. Priya, I'm at the drill. Tell me how to tear it down.
I hear you. Destroying the drill core will leave that monster useless. It's protected. But cut the control wires, and you should get an opening. And hurry! It's the RDA. Nothing's ever enough. Those cables must lead somewhere. Thank you.
giving up?
The launch. They can't do any more damage. Not from here, at least.
They've torn Pandora up, you know? And I couldn't stop them. Why did I call the party? I should have analyzed the data.
It's not your fault, Priya.
I know. But whatever we do, it never feels like enough. Not when this could still happen.
Let's just stop it from happening again.
Okay, you're right. So, Data, yes, grab anything you can find. Get to the controls and download everything. All of it. We need to figure out Mercer's plan.
Need to find a terminal.
Whoa!
All right, that's it. Blue's ahead. Line him up. Reposition him.
I'll have to turn some of this equipment back on to get at the data.
Don't worry, the drill's down. It's just sensors now.
Feels weird. I'm so used to always shutting these things down.
Make their gear work against them. Throw it all back in their face.
It's working. Now for the other one.
Wahoo!
I'm getting the feeling this won't be quick.
Set up a welcome for the reinforcements before you initiate anything. The kind that they deserve.
Let's go, Hawk.
Whoa!
Never understand Mercer's plan without it.
Thank you.
Let's fly! All this destruction from a single payload. A nightmare. Can you take this to Priya? It's data from the RDA.
Yeah, I was trying to talk to her earlier. Couldn't make out much. What happened here? This devastation. Makes me want to just aim the Samson at the horizon and see how far I'll get.
Anka, we'll stop them.
You will. The Na'vi will. Humans, though? Not so sure we're really helping, even when we try. Anyway, you fly safe now.
You too.
Hey, we've got a problem. The explosions that brought down the arches kicked off some secondary seismic activity, and it's bad, bad. There's crude oil bubbling up everywhere, and it's messing with a bunch of ecosystems.
What?
Come and help?
Let's go, Hawk.
To check out one of the fissures, and the RDA are already set up here. We sent them on a wild goose chase so I can check out their sensors, but I need to be really quick.
Wait, you're outside?
I am. And it's terrifying.
Hold on, Priya. I'm coming. Whoa. Oh.